Since I lost my hearing, I'm always turning on the lights. It's not the dark I'm afraid of. It's whoever's turning off the lights.